this week. This is what we need. I'm so glad you guys are here. Thank you so much for coming out. It's our opening weekend of this 5-week series of Improv Shenanigans. It's all summer themed, it's all fun, it's all lighthearted, except for those moments when I can't escape not being. We can't control that. My name is Mark, I'm the artistic director here at WIT. Everything that you're gonna see tonight is completely improvised. It's long form improv, which means they might get a suggestion or two from you, and then they're just rolling with the show, finding the next moment with each other, right? Is anybody here at WIT for the very first time? Make some noise.
Woo!
Well, welcome you guys. We're so glad you found us. We hope you fall in love with us and you come back time and time again. You guys are going to see three very different performances. You're going to see Jukebox Heroes doing a show that is somehow inspired by beach anthems. You'll hear that once it starts to happen. You're going to see a performance by King Bee, one of WIT's very prestigious and lovely company ensembles. And you're going to see a completely improvised musical theater production by iMusical. So it's three very different channels. You don't even have to touch the remote. We will change it for you. That is how easy you have it. You just sit back, enjoy, and have fun. Can you do that?
Yeah!
And a quick audience Insta poll. Who has already taken or has specific plans to take some sort of summer vacation? Make some noise if this is you. They might get no summer vacation. Make some noise if this is you. Sad noise. Well, at least for the next 15 minutes, I guarantee you some summer escape. Please join me in welcoming Jukebox Heroes!
And a nice beach bag as well.
In the meantime, you can buy them outside.
And then put in the. We're Jukebox Heroes. All we need is a suggestion to get started. From that suggestion, we're going to do a series of scenes inspired specifically at this show by the Beach Boys, because it is appropriate. It is summertime. Let's hear it for summer, everybody. On nostalgia, can we just get like a location of maybe like where your first date was?
Spider-Man 3.
Oh,
I don't know, I just feel like it kind of took a turn when he got all emo and dark, you know? And like he started dancing in the jazz bar.
Yeah.
That was weird.
I know, I don't know. There's just something about like superheroes, you know? Like when the day is rough and the night is long, they're there.
Yeah, it's like a nice idealized fantasy kind of thing. It's like, you know,
I think it might be real.
But they don't exist.
No, I think they might. I don't know.
This is funny.
No, I'm not kidding.
Superhero!
Checking tickets! Oh, shit. This is just my stuff. I don't have the actual ticket.
Oh, no, Barney! I'm checking to make sure no one's taken out in here. Is there any funny business in this car?
Nothing funny of the sort.
You're wearing a tank top. That seems a little funny to me.
Hey, it's 85 degrees in here.
Okay, checks out!
You were saying.
Oh, I was saying, you were so brave the way that they wanted you to give them a ticket. And you're like, I only have a stub.
Well, you know, honesty is all you have.
I just feel so dumb. You should.
It was the dumbest thing ever.
Do you guys think the whole school will remember me?
Forever.
For being that dumb girl that did that dumb thing.
Yeah.
We come back to that dumb thing.
Hey, no, this is the boys' room!
I'm just doing a puppet show!
In the bedroom?
Come back!
like a half inch of men's pee.
Yeah. Okay. I need to be inspired, and so I went to a different environment.
She had two tampons for buffets.
Yeah.
In a men's room.
In a men's room.
Was screwed up.
Yeah.
Cut back.
Oh, wait! Wow, this is pretty good!
Shutting, let me tell you about something I
know. What are you kids doing? Jeff on puppets? That's brilliant!
We got to her taking her show on the road!
Yeah, so what? I grew up as a tampon, but I'm a real fucking surfing devil now, okay?
Okay.
I'm real good at it.
You were never like that at home when you were growing up.
Well,
yeah,
I grew up.
Heaven.
Yeah. We grew up in tampon heaven.
I did.
Hey, guys, I'm trying to make a decision right now, so if you guys could just like leave the family till for later.
Okay.
Yeah.
Well, here's the deal. She's going to go get it. She's going to get a contract. She's going to gain 300 pounds. Get a cocaine addiction, but meet a woman at the
car dealership,
and then die.
Hello.
Sounds like living the dream.
Yeah.
Cool.
No, you can't, tampon angel.
Sayonara, tampon angel.
Tampon angel means addiction.
I'm just trying to beef up my resume. Because all I got is repping a puppet master of tampons, and I've done a bad job at it.
I'm the devil pet. I'm the angel pet.
Goodbye! Bro, that reefer we smoked was too intense. Did you have that same tampon hallucination that I did?
I think so.
Because I know we were talking during it at some point.
You also like a quesadilla was talking?
Yeah. No, I heard you call out my name, and I heard you say, I'm cheesy, but I want to please you.
Yeah.
That's what you said.
Whoa, that guy's on a sick hog!
Whoa, man.
It's not mine. Don't draw attention to me. I just sat on
it. Hey, what are you doing with my hog?
Whoa!
He's a cop. That's a cop hog.
He's not a cop hog?
Sir,
wait, a hog? He's a pig's hog.
Hey, guys. I got this.
Sir, you are illegally mounted to a cop hog.
Whoa,
I can
help
you!
You see him take off into the sunset, straight onto the beach, into the water, up a wave, down a wave, and then he meets a dolphin.
I read this as far as it. We ran out of gas.
Oh, no!
But we see that they sink down to the bottom of the ocean, but they can all breathe underwater.
Yeah!
It's a long-ass party down there.
Oh!
Up there! There's mermaids! There's mermen! There's a crab! And I'm the agent!
I'm
the agent! Welcome to Tampon Yamas.
Really appreciated how you helped.
help the human race by being puppets in that woman's show.
That's what you appreciate as well?
Yeah. Did you know that we also murdered?
Did you know that? We killed someone.
Yeah.
You met them in heaven?
Yes, they were in a show!
Straight to hell.
Yeah, I was trying to collect them for my collection.
Mr. Devil!
You see that this character has wings.
Cat Devil, you can't take more of them away from me. They're reducing in number due to, like, reducing in flow all over women.
That's technically it.
So we need as many as we can get, and they're stars.
We need more star power in heaven.
I see your point. I guess I'll compromise this one side.
Don't do it. You've been compromising too much.
Is that right, Cadet?
That's right.
Do it. Because it just will feel good and stuff, and also your bloody pants. So you still have a lot going for you.
It's okay. Pat
Man makes a really good point.
Checked into their rooms, so I think we're good to go.
Tell them something. Let him figure this out.
They have hotels in Tampon Heaven. Oh, we have our bitter hostels.
Tell Charlene to change the weight.
Toby, wake up! Wake up, Toby!
Whoa!
Wake up, Toby!
Oh, God.
You're dreaming again, Toby.
Shit, was I talking out loud?
You were, but not about Spider-Man this time, about some weird bad thing. Oh, we gotta let it go. There's no real superheroes.
There's gotta be, Brent.
There's not, Toby.
But then what's
there's
that Spider-Man? About?
Oh, you're an actor, Toby. You're an actor. And so am I, Topher Grace.
What am I gonna do? What am I gonna go do? Be inside our house rules too?
Why not? Why not?
Return to Pleasantville.
Someone's at my door. Topher Grace's door.
I just came right in on Andrew Garfield.
Poor Spider-Man. No, you know what? There's too much bad blood here. It's like soaked through.
That's a bit too
What? And then Spider-Man. I'm tired of turning on Spider-Man. All of us Spider-Men are one. We're all Spider-Man.
See, you guys have made a bunch of mojitos over here, and you guys want it?
This is a nice chill moment.
You see that it's a kiddie pool, and the pool is full of seals.
jump.
I'm gonna prove it to everybody here.
Wait, she's gonna do it?
I'm a badass.
Are you gonna do it?
Am I gonna do it? I've never been sure of, more sure of anything.
She's gonna do it.
There's no way your whole body's gonna fit in that tiny glass of water.
It's so small. It's smaller than a regular glass of water.
I
don't think you can jump up this roof and into that tiny glass of water.
You know what?
Don't do it!
No human has ever fit into a red solo cup that I've
That's what we're saying! Here's
the thing! I'm not a normal human.
What?
She blinks once and glitter flies out of her eyes, spraying all of the...
Ow!
That's right, I'm a nymph. Just do it already, jump in the red solo cup.
Yeah, if you're a glittering nymph, you better land direct in that solo cup.
Yeah!
Do it!
Glitter tastes like
cocoa
butter.
Do it!
Woo!
I did it! Nymph, Tevin.
We've been waiting
but
for
I did
you.
It!
But I did it!
No, you died.
Super died. Even a nymph.
I'm a nymph agent.
Okay, I have this idea. I'm gonna travel the world and I just wanna jump into tiny things.
Shot glass.
Yeah.
Dixie cup.
Sure.
Thimbles. Can you do?
Yes. Ew, what is in my vodka?
For a non-geographical location, but that's very specific.
Charlie Circus.
I heard surf shop. Thank you.
Yeah, but Bill loves tough. I get it.
It's like, you know, I never thought love would be like a wave, you know? But it came crashing down on me really hard.
Everything is like a wave.
Wait, what?
So I can't believe you haven't figured this out yet. Everything's like a wave.
It's like my morning cereal?
Totally a wave.
Oh, shit. Oh, I never thought of it like that.
Think about it. You're sitting there, you're going, I'm feeling a little bit hungry, right? That's when you feel the undercurrent of a swell getting. And then they're like, you know what? Those Fruit Loops look good. That's when it starts to crest over. You see the right focus. Pretty soon you've got the milk, right? Your spoon's in there. You're in the ride. You're going. It's awesome, right? And then all of a sudden, you're done, right? You're wiping out. It's over. Your cereal's gone down your tummy. And it's time for your next meal. Everything's like a wave.
Steve, like, I know you're my older brother and everything, but, like, I don't think everything's like a wave, man. Like, when I let Rufus out?
Like a wave?
Like, I don't get it, man.
Remember when you went out the door for Rufus and you tripped? That's a wipeout. Hell,
fuck.
You being my younger brother is like a wave, right? It's like a double wave, right? Mom and Dad were like, oh man, this is an awesome wave, right? And I was going there, but they thought that was gonna be it. But no, 1 year later, Mom's on the pill, she's not expecting it, right? They just abandoned me. Dad's looking up going like, that was a great wave, and then there you are.
Whoa!
That's when he went to Detroit, we never heard from him again.
Meanwhile, the maximum security prison on Mother's Day.
I just want to say that even though we can't be with our mothers, that I kind of feel like you all are my family now?
That was really vulnerable of you, Phil.
I wasn't done.
I'm
sorry. I want to say that you both are like my family, and I would rather, except for my real family, there's no one else I'd rather spend Mother's Day with.
I'm done. I'll take that.
I really like brunch on Mother's Day. That's what I miss the most. Brunch with my mama.
It's always hard. It must be hard, especially hard for you, being the only woman in this maximum.
It's really hard.
How do you? You must be really missing your kids right now.
Yeah.
You have, what, like 7?
You had to bring that up?
I'm sorry.
On Mother's Day?
I'm sorry.
The worst to date, Billy. The worst.
All right, you two calm down.
You're right. Man. Yeah, I miss them. But you know what? In here, I can wake up when it's time to wake up, not when somebody's waking me up. And I can worry about breakfast just for myself and not for 7 other people. It's quite nice.
Is this why you killed all those people?
Saying.
Holy shit! You really killed people to get in jail?
Mama's got a dark side.
That's really vulnerable of you to say that.
You knew how awful it was out there. You'd want to be in here.
Oh, come on, it can't be that bad. You get all those baby snuggles.
Yeah.
Mother's Day, I'm missing brunch and not my kids. What does that tell you?
It means you don't like your kids a lot.
Yeah.
On the beach for the 20th annual Sandcastle Tournament.
Surprised to see you after last year, Sebastian.
Mindy, lightning strikes twice on the beach.
But it doesn't strike twice in the same place.
It does if you build a lightning rod in your sandcastle.
That's why you asked to have the plot next to mine. I see that you have a wire that you put as close to the boundary as you could.
Oops. Mindy, you don't just roll in here and think it's about sand and water.
I know that, Sebastian. I come from a long line of...
losers.
I was going to say, sandcastle artists.
Artists, sure. Anyone can make art. See, that little kid Billy over there is building way too close to the water. He's an artist. Nice dream method, Billy. It looks great.
Billy's my son. Don't look at him like that.
Tyler, look at you. Nice treatment. Mindy, I'd love it if 1 year I rolled in here and I had some competition. I'd love it if 1 year you snuck in some soil from the city or brought some tools that are banned. Just did anything to make this harder! I've got the Taj Mahal on top of the goddamn Eiffel Tower with the lightning rod. Not messing around.
I'm a purist, Sebastian. I'm trying to make the perfect classic sandcastle. It hasn't been done yet.
It's impossible. No one can do it. The sand will come, all the sun's out, you can't keep the moisture content. Keep trying.
That's what they said about the pyramids.
Those were aliens.
Meanwhile, at the high school teacher's lounge on the last day of school.
I just feel like, is it cliche that we're always smoking in the teacher's lounge? Don't get me wrong, I need my next hit.
It's only cliche if they see us.
So you guys going to Burning Man too?
I didn't sign up to host Lego Club for nothing. It's expensive.
I still think it's weird that the Lego Club sponsored your trip to Bernie.
I read good puzzles.
I swear to God, I'm gonna kill Timmy Smith.
Good.
Nobody likes him, but he doesn't mean anything. He just likes to freestyle during math and during geography.
He's got the older brother, so he has the best swear words in his raps. I have to face the board not to laugh. It's dirty.
I feel like you're getting to enjoy teaching more than we are in a lot of different ways. We also buried the lead that there's a Lego Club. How do you get away with this?
You gotta make what you want out of it. When you're a teacher, people don't challenge you. Sure, the kids ask some questions. But if you just say there's a club, it's meeting at 4 p.m.
No, that's not, you can't. When you agree to teach at school, you agree to give up your dreams. Okay, if I could do whatever I want, I'd start a fight club after school. Why? You know what? Live your dream, Steve.
I spend most of my day just trying to prevent fight clubs from breaking out in my classroom.
Why would you stop that? It's the single thing I want more than anything in my life.
Liability, mostly.
We have no liability. We're adults.
Yeah.
I'll fight you after school.
What?
What?
I'd fight you too. That was a hug.
Hug. Prefacing the fight.
Fight.
Yeah. So, it's happening.
I'll make sure that the gymnasium is clear. I'll stand watch for you guys.
No, I want the kids to see it.
Get the whole Lego Club to watch.
Yeah.
I was being serious when I referenced liability. As a responsible adult in a classroom, I...
Shit. No! It's happening!
Steve, help me our thing!
In the church office on Saturday.
So who's going through the plates tomorrow? Anybody? Anybody want to check out the donations?
Me.
Okay.
Please.
Careful with that, that's our money.
Doesn't look like there's as much this week.
Oh.
So I'd just like to point out that Sarah volunteers for a lot of things.
Yeah.
And she often gets to do them. I just would like to point that out, that we're all here on Saturday, on our free time, and I don't know, I'd like to do something good for the church too.
I would also like to do something good for the church.
We need someone to type up programs. Amazing Grace is the prelude next week.
I thought it was something a little more exciting.
Yeah.
I'll take the time.
You'd be okay.
Look, you've got to start somewhere and work your way up.
Okay, so what do I start with?
Why don't you clean out the communion cups? We don't have enough money to buy new ones, so we're recycling.
Do you have to, say a prayer or something when you do that?
Guys, I have been in confirmation class with you guys 5 years ago. Were you not paying attention to how things work around here?
Yeah, the Spirit's supposed to move you, and then you do it.
I finished the word amazing. Just wanted to... I'm pretty exhausted.
Yeah, that was hard work.
Take a break here
for
a second.
Just need some motivation. Maybe something.
I just think that maybe you've outshone us a little bit, and that's taken away the motivation.
Look. Maybe more intimidation.
Come on, guys. We're deacons in training.
Some of us more than others.
Fine.
Was There's only room for one. We all know that.
You're doing such a great job. We all know you're going to get it.
Yeah.
So what's the point in even trying?
That's exactly what I've been trying to say.
Katie, it's me, God. You're the only one who can hear me.
Yes. I'm listening.
Destroy them.
Point of clarification.
Katie, is everything okay?
Yeah. What's going on?
Yeah. Just frogging my throat.
You're talking in the corner again.
Yeah.
Okay.
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 Whoops.
Katie, I'm still here. Destroy them.
This week's sermon was 1 Corinthians 13. It was all about love, God.
You know that's my least favorite book. I was phoning it in. These chumps, look at them. Look at the glasses over there. The yellow glasses one. He's like halfway through grace.
See?
The other
wait for it.
E! Nailed it! That deserves a beer.
Washing the communion cups. He's never gonna amount to anything.
Whoa, communion cups. Nice work.
But God, what about Sarah? She's my best friend.
She's the worst.
Back at the after school fight club.
Have some decaf. This wasn't supposed to start yet.
Whoa, guys.
Excuse me, is this the Lego club?
I love karate. Yeah. He went into the coffee. Can't speak.
I bought the art supplies for Burning Man.
What am I doing and why?
This was a terrible idea. I was never here.
Here.
back, $27.
Mom?
No!
Mom, pick up the phone, Mom.
No!
Hey, Mom, pick up the phone. I know you can see me, Mom. Mom, Billy put my shoe in his mouth again.
Oh, fuck you!
Son, wait. Could do us a solid. Just talk as long as you want.
Okay. Hey, Bob. Bob. Chris ate more of the dog scat. I thought you should know. I tried to stop him, but he just kept going.
What's the difference between scat and shit?
I
don't think you're helping. I don't think that's going to make her want to. Go ahead. You just talk about some good things going on in your house right now.
Oh, hey, Mom. I've been in this plate for you. It's a paper plate. I painted it.
Our kids are dumb.
Back at the surf shop. Yeah, no, that's like a wave too.
Fuck, man. You're telling me that time that I went to Chuck E. Cheese
right.
with my fraternity brothers,
yep.
got really drunk and put the mouse mascot on my head and ran around for a few hours and then woke up naked in the IHOP parking lot, that was a wave?
It's practically literally a wave.
Oh, God, this has changed my world. How do you do it, man? How are you so cool? You're just sitting here polishing your board. You know, how do you do it?
I surf, man, that's what I do. Right now, this conversation is a wave.
Oh! ow, I need to sit, ow.
Sure.
Is our relationship like a wave?
Of course it is, man.
It's a good wave, right?
Yeah.
You're not gonna crush me like the wave of love?
Well, the thing about waves is you don't know how they're gonna go. They make you sort of let go of control like that. So I'm hoping, like, this feels totally tubular without you right now.
Same.
Right? We're like,
same.
It's like a classy wave,
yeah.
Right? That's cool. But Gina and I are getting kind of serious, so...
What the fuck, man? Gene?
Sometimes they're coral reefs.
Why you gotta ride that same wave, man?
Okay.
You're gonna choose the one wave in the ocean that was my wave.
I saw that wave coming, man. All right, sometimes you don't know who's gonna catch the wave. I thought you were looking really good on that wave at first, but you hit some patchy stuff with the wave, right? And I found my groove with the wave.
Can you just fucking knock the wave shit off, man?
No!
You're banging my ex-girlfriend. We just broke up yesterday.
But it's a wave. Don't make it weird.
No!
Back in the sandcastle.
Oh, I'm here. Look at me dance. Look at me dance.
Church. Oh God, I'm so
bored. You believe in heaven, right?
Wait, Kate, do you really think that was God?
Satan.
Kate, is everything okay? Or you're talking to the other corner?
Yeah.
This is the one that scares me. Talks over here.
Where'd you go?
We're right behind you.
Yeah, right, right. Right.
We got a community.
Do it. Satan! Kate, does God really talk like that?
Wait, God, were you talking to Satan?
Okay, this
we
is
talk
weird.
To the church's mental.
We probably should.
That'll be my volunteer activity.
Back at the maximum security prison. So crowded, you gotta go.
Not going anywhere! We're staying right here! We found we were gonna have brunch every Sunday, so we remember that it's Sunday!
I don't care what day it is. It's all the same.
Sorry, I don't mean to bother you again, some of the guards and I. We forgot how to, when you're folding the fitted sheets, what are you supposed to do?
Ah! I'm staying!
Call the warden. You're just standing there, man.
Get the silent alarm.
I'm sorry, it's a union thing. We're not supposed to enter me. Oh, God, it looks painful. Do you have a band-aid?
Back in the schoolyard.
This is taking forever.
I drank too much coffee.
I'm doing this because I love you.
Yeah. It's like time's slowing down. Just feels like the moment could last forever. I just want to be punched in Fight Club so much.
Oh, yes, happy! Friends of the Rival High School's awesome Fight Club.
In this corner, Timmy McGraw!
Stewie, this
is Don King! I'm fucking Don King!
Stewie, destroy them.
No!
Come on, that was really mean.
Well, hey guys, my mom's here to pick me up. See you later.
I can tell you've been practicing. That was really fun.
How
amazing.
Well, absolutely. I had to work on them. Stewie, this is taking too long.
Well, what do you want me to do?
Destroy them.
Oh, okay.
Meanwhile, on the beach.
It's all right, Sebastian.
That's the opposite of how things are right now.
So we need to find a child. We need to find the child who won the ribbon for the contest.
Oh, no,
she
is mine.
This
is mine.
There you are. There you are. He's over here, the little orange over here. This was amazing.
I had help from aliens.
I told you it had to be something like aliens.
Picture from a newspaper.
Yeah, here's a cake. You won.
Washington Improv Theater, those of you who are brand new, you can find a little bit of this info in your programs, but I will also tell it to you, and it is this. WIT is not only a performing theater like you're seeing right now, we're a teaching theater. We have a great classes program. We've got classes all year long. About 1,500 students every year come through our program. Our classes are a great creative outlet. They're a great social outlet. Many people mention it is their number one place in D.C. to meet non-lawyers. Give it a shot. If you personally are a lawyer, you are not forced to disclose that. The other way we can share improv with you is through WIT at Work, our corporate training program. So if you want to hire us, we can work with you and your co-workers to bring fun, creative collaboration into your workplace. It might feel foreign at first, but you get used to it, trust me. And with that, I'm done with our plugs. Let's bring out our final group, WIT's Company Ensemble, here to perform a completely improvised musical. Please welcome iMusical! So a completely improvised musical, every note from the piano, every lyric, all fresh, all new, all made up on the spot. The one thing we need to get started is a word, any word at all.
Pokemon.
Pokemon. My 8-year-old would be so in love with you right now. Pokemon. Sit back, relax, enjoy iMusical.
Thank you.
I was trying to sneak by without you noticing. Tired of you catching things, it makes me afraid.
Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't know I was making you uncomfortable.
Well, when you see things around, apparently it's part of a game. When I see things, you all tell me I'm crazy.
Well, I mean, I guess reality is just in the eye of the beholder, right?
I don't even remember what that means.
Do you...
Why is the refrigerator so far away?
I feel like we have a lot in common, thoughts-wise.
Mabel, I brought you a cocktail, except it's not real.
Oh, I could taste it.
What?
Just... nothing.
Grandma, is everything okay? Just checking in. I know this is normal, but just checking in. Are you okay?
I can't open it.
Mabel, I hope you're saving the last dance on me before the ship takes off. Only there's no ship anymore.
Where's the music?
Who are you, talking to, Grandma?
God. Talks to me sometimes. Would you please open my juice? Make me walk all the way over.
I'm so sorry. I was being not considerate. It didn't sound like God. It sounded like... you get flushed in your face sometimes, and I don't know your story.
Maybe it's because I'm thirsty. Did you just throw the cap on the floor?
I did, I'm sorry.
Well, I guess you want me to pick it up then, too.
No, I'll pick it up. I'm sorry. Yeah, it was honestly like I dropped it. I was trying to put it on the table and it fell.
There is a table there.
There is a table.
That is good to know. Lately, I don't know what's real.
understand this is a big decision. These homes, they're homes, and we'll take good care of your grandmother, but you have to be aware that a lot of times they don't enjoy being here. We do our best to make them comfortable and to give them everything they would have living outside the home, but sometimes it just doesn't work out. They just don't enjoy being here.
Yeah, I understand that. I mean, you know, I've managed to live with her at my place for this long, so I don't see how it could get worse. I don't, oh God, I don't mean that, but you know what I mean.
Right, no.
Thank you.
Understand, there's no judgment here, this is how things go. You know, there's another pamphlet here for you.
Yeah.
So take a look through that.
Sweetie, they found her down by the river talking to a seagull. We're fine. She's home.
Okay.
So we weren't aware where she was at this moment?
I just when it happened, we sent out our normal search team. We have a group of neighbors who are used to like doing this for us, and I was just like, we can't wait another minute longer. We have to go. We have to make the meeting. We have to make the thing happen.
The river is the usual spot that she's there 50%.
She's got like lots of memories connected to the river. I don't even know what some of them are. It's incoherent. It's babble. I know it means something to her, but I don't know what it means to everyone else.
So one more question, you didn't go to the river then? If she goes there half the time, you didn't go there. Again, this doesn't freeze out. I believe you guys are setting yourself up that this is probably the path you want to take now. I mean, you may have second thoughts about doing this, but it has come to this. I think you have to be in the home. I think Mabel is there.
Sir, if you please, I would love this entire discussion without the side of judgment.
It's a judgment-free zone.
Yeah, you can say that, but all of your other words are like spewing judgment at us for not wanting to take care of our brother, who is a handful.
Jacob lives closer to the river, and he always goes to the river. So
Jacob goes to the river.
That's part of our
system. You don't know the system.
Jacob lives 3 blocks down.
Our neighbor consortium who like fetches around.
You didn't go to the river, even though she goes there half the time.
You're not listening. She went to the river herself.
But you're here without your grandma to deliver. It's on this paper here, and I please sign. It's time to commit.
Look who it is, wandering down by the river.
Mr. Washington.
I'm Abel.
How are you? I haven't seen you in so long, and you haven't changed even a bit.
That's because I died 15 years ago.
Why do you keep getting in that bird?
Ah, you know, birds gotta fly, fish gotta swim.
Bees gotta be.
Bees gotta be. Oh, man, you're a funny one. Oh, you look good. You look good.
Do I?
Yes, you do. You haven't changed a lick.
Then I must have looked terrible when I was younger.
That wouldn't be gentlemanly of me to say. I have a bottle of wine.
Oh, I do love wine. No one lets me have any anymore.
There's an entire picnic basket right here.
Oh.
Do you remember when we used to take picnics down by the river?
I do.
Oh, you were a beauty in those days.
Even if I haven't changed a bit. I do know how you love to bring that stinky cheese that still tasted so good.
Well, I always wanted you to have what you wanted. And you loved the stinky cheese.
I did. And the grapes.
Oh, you were such a vivacious beauty, Mabel. So full of life. Spark. Cheese. They don't make cheese like that anymore.
They don't make people like you anymore.
Oh, stop now.
Back then, we were so young, and we'd walk along for miles and miles. In my mind, I'm still there, and so are you right there.
Yeah.
guys to carry.
No, you don't want to have them carry me again. It breaks my brittle bones. Or it will.
Well, I don't want it to, because I'll just have to lift you, and you'll probably get the bed sores and die sooner, so...
This is art and crafts, you guys. And I know that we all don't want to be here. Actually, I'm sorry. I am so happy that you're all here. I love being here.
You said we all. Like, you don't want to be here.
I misspoke. I love working with you all so much. I'm so glad you decided to come stay in our community. It's just a great experience for everyone to be here. So just in front of you.
Are there snacks here?
We already had snack time. What? That already happened.
Well, is it a limited experience that happens once?
Glenn, you have sugar issues, so we're trying to limit.
So this was all designed to limit my experience, my sugar intake. You're all in on this.
No, Glenn, this is arts time.
This is arts time. That's what our government funding is going.
Okay. Glenn, there's colored paper in front of you. Just go ahead, and there's also markers.
I made my arts and craft project already. It's a computer virus which has taken down the database of the facility. In my spare time. So I'm a hacker now.
Hey, Marky, that's terrific. No more Mr. Robot.
Hey, everyone, we have a new person in class.
Hey, everyone, a new person.
This is Mabel. Sorry, we got a little confused getting her here. The system's down, so.
IT has been here.
Oh, okay. Good job, Harvey. You're all going to really love Mabel and meet your new friends for the rest of your life.
You can see that there is a piece of colored paper in front of you. You have green. Feel free to trade with someone else here.
I can only use green one at a time?
No, you can trade. Darlene has yellow. Glenn, paper is gone. Glenn, where's your paper?
I ate it.
Well, that's low carb, I guess. You won't have the problem with the sugars, I guess.
I don't think I'm supposed to be here.
I'm not supposed to be here.
No, guys, we're all... Look,
we're not supposed to be here.
We're not supposed to be here.
None of us are supposed to be here.
No, that's... Look,
I thought kindergarten was great. Once.
Well, that's not what this is. This is a living community. You all come together to live in.
This is a fucking dying community.
Yeah!
Thank you. It's nice to have an upright spot in my otherwise very currently shitty life.
You are significantly older than most of the Pokemon sort of demographic that were. It's really breaking a lot of young kids' hearts to see.
Well, I'm the gym leader of DuPont Circle, so they can all suck my dick.
We'll edit that.
I'm sorry.
For the
I forgot the room. The news! Hello. Hello.
Hi there, Nickelodeon viewers. Standards just keep changing.
Yeah. Are we gonna get slime soon?
Yes.
Bo!
Apple base?
Yes.
Well.
Congratulations again.
Thank you. Can I? Shit, I missed it. I was gonna do a tribute to my my grandma. She's in a home. We have her there recently.
Stella. Did you see my grandson on the television not even mention me?
I told you, when you move in here, people forget about you. You have to start looking out for yourself. Spent your whole life looking for a family, and look where it got you.
Here. Used to be down by the river. Used to go on boats. Used to drive. Used to drink. Around.
Honey, look, she gets one phone call a day, and it's always for you. I talk to her, but she's never really liked me. You need to answer her phone.
I don't know what to say to her. I just feel like the connection has been kind of severed. You know? I think that's terrible, but...
Maybe if he doesn't answer, it's just the one call. I'm sorry, it's just the policy here. It's a thing that's
universal. You won't let me call the 900 number either. At least they answer every time.
$5 a minute, Mabel. We can't afford that.
I'm lonely!
I understand that, but that's just the policy. I'm sorry. Just, if he doesn't answer, that's it.
He's gonna lay on the floor now.
Is your grandmother here?
Wait, she's not at the home?
A few of our older folks have disappeared.
Wait. A few?
Happy hour is pretty slow.
It's Mr. P! What's that stand for?
Wouldn't you like to know?
I would like to know after all these years. Do you want a martini?
Sure, he can get the golf cart.
I feel terrible. I let her go for 5 minutes, and I feel like if I tell you that, I won't lose my job. Have you looked down there?
What, have you?
No, I came here to tell you about that.
This is your job. You're supposed to go fetch her. She's by the river. I gotta go. I gotta go. I don't even know where to find it. Usually, committee takes care of this.
Stella!
this whole thing, 'cause it makes me think about what's gonna happen to me someday.
Squirrels in a video game. Continues all the way through early August, so please come back. Every show is a completely different performance. Every time you come, every iMusical show will be a completely different iMusical. The next one might not make anyone cry. We'll see. Thank you guys so much again for being such a terrific audience. We hope we'll see you again here at Wynn on stage, in class, maybe at a workshop training. Thank you and good night.